Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum kids. It's me. I'm your math teacher. My name is Hazala Malik. Okay. I brought for you something special. Okay. After numbers comes after. What about comes after? Okay. See here. Which number is this? Number one. After come number two. Okay. First number one. After come number two. Okay. Then look here. First number is four. After comes number five. Okay. Next number six. After number seven. And this one number eight. After number nine. Okay. Okay. Come to the your work copy page. Okay. What comes after? It is activity. Which number is this? It is number 9. So let's see what is inside. Which number comes after number 9? It is number 10. It is number 10. First 9 comes after number 9. And comes after number 10. Okay, like this. 9, then 10. One box, close it now. Next number is number 6. Okay, and after number, let's see. Number 7. First 6. Number 6. Comes after number 6, number 7, 6, then 7, comes after 7, okay. Let's see next box, and this number 13, number 13, and comes after number 13, it is number 14, so first number is 13, comes after number 14. Okay, now next number, it is number 4. Open this and comes after, it is number 4 and then come after number 5. Okay, okay kids, we hope you enjoyed this activity. And last one, which number is this? Number 3. Let's see what is inside. And number 4. It is number 4. Comes after number 3. It is number 3. Comes after number 4. Like this. Okay. Okay, come to the next activity. Okay, now kids, we are going to the next activity. Okay, next activity on page 58 about the shapes. Okay, here the matching shapes. Okay, now first shape is triangle. So I am matching. Which shape is this? Rectangle. It is rectangle. So same rectangle, rectangle and rectangle. Okay, same shapes. Next circle, next circle, same shape. Okay, and next square. It is square. It is square and same shape, square. And next oval. Oval shape, and this one oval also. Last one is triangle. It is triangle and it is also triangle, same shape. Okay, we are going to activity about the matching with pencil and scale. Okay, now matching the shape. First shape is rectangle. So matching rectangle. It is rectangle and same shape rectangle. So join with pencil and scale. you learn about use the scale. Okay, straight line. Now next shape is circle. This is circle, and where is circle? This line. This is circle. Okay, join the circle. Join the circle with pencil and scale. Like this. Okay, next, square. Where is square? This is square and this is square. Okay, match the shape with pencil and scale. Match the square. Next, oval. An oval shape, matching the oval shape. Okay, match the oval. Now last one, triangle. Where's triangle? Is it? No, it is triangle. So match with triangle. Like this. Okay kids, I hope you enjoyed the both activities, shapes activities and comes after numbers. Okay, you do page number 55, words comes after 56, 57, backward counting in 58, match the same shapes. Okay student, take care. Allah Hafiz.